Hello friends, subscribe to our channel GDC and press the bell icon for more updates.
Hello friends, welcome back once again. Today in the class video lecture, I am going to discuss international organization and their headquarters. In my previous video, I have discussed the different laboratories of the India. Now, this is the different international organization and their headquarters location. So, first, World Health Organization, commonly known as WHO, and the headquarters of the WHO is located in the Geneva. Next, United Nations Children's Fund. In the short, it's known as UNICEF. United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF. The headquarters of the UNICEF is located in the New York. Next one, United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization. In the short, it's known as UNESCO. UNESCO. And the headquarters of UNESCO is located in the Paris. Next, International Labour Organization, commonly known as ILO. International Labour Organization headquarters located in Geneva. Next is World Bank Group. World Bank Group, the headquarters of the World Bank Group is located in the Washington, D.C. Washington, D.C. Next, International Committee of the Red Cross. International Committee of the Red Cross, and the headquarters of the International Committee of the Red Cross is located in the Geneva. The next one is International Atomic Energy Agency, commonly known as IAEA, International Atomic Energy Agency. So, the headquarters of the IAEA is located in the Vienna. The next is World Intellectual Property Organization. World Intellectual Property Organization. Intellectual property means your patent, trademark, copyright, everything comes under the intellectual property. So, World International Intellectual Property Organization is located in the Geneva. The next one is International Standard Organization, commonly known as ISO. International Standard Organization, ISO. This headquarters is also located in Geneva. Now the next, Commonwealth of Nations. Commonwealth of Nations headquarter is located in the London. So, these are the important international organization and their headquarters. In which country or in which city those head organizations headquarters are located. This is very important topics. Thank you.